Alright, what's up? As you can see, I only have two Estus flasks, because I got kind of blown up by those dudes in the tunnel. But I want to take on this dragon. I'm going to try it. I don't really care, because I accidentally died. I walked off the ledge. I walked off early the wheel that, you know, takes the platforms, brings you up. I walked off early, walked right off and fell to my death. So I lost all those souls. So I figure, I wonder if I can, like, okay, so we'll come in here and he'll spit, right? Rawr. And I'll run in here. And I'll be like, run away. Oh, yeah, oh, dude, I got the, oh. Oh, hey, that did no damage. Blah! All right, now run. You know, that might actually work. Although, oh, I don't want to do that because that's boring. So my only task, oh my god. My only task, nice, way to stop targeting for no real reason. Shall pretty much be to not, you know, fall off the ledge. Just not fall off the ledge. Because that does no damage. Alright, I am gonna kind of bullshit it a little bit. I mean, why not, right? Right! Make it easier on myself. I mean, it's not my fault this dude's retarded, right? Correct. Tactical and whatnot. Yeah, I'm trying to sit down now for like a marathon session. So I slept for a couple hours, then went to work for like 4 hours, and I wanted to sleep for about 4 more hours. But about 15 minutes into falling asleep, my boss calls me because he wanted to tell me what I was doing for the weekend. My boss wanted to tell me what the fuck I was doing for the weekend. And so, you know, I take that phone call. And, yeah. Yeah, I couldn't fall back asleep again for a while. But now I'm all rested up. Man, whatever, I don't give a shit. Get three attacks in. Three attacks in. Alright, we good. Now get the fuck out. Oh my god. Wow. Oh god. Nope. I didn't dodge. Damn it, man! I hit the dodge button. The motherfucker didn't dodge. I might have been out of stamina. That might have been my own fault. I might have been completely out of stamina. But, darn. Just realized I had my iTunes running this entire time. I didn't even know. Shout out to me. I don't know. Somebody said there was... Oops. Somebody said there was a shortcut around this bonfire back to Firelink Shrine. I didn't find one. I looked all around. Maybe I'm just blind. I don't know. But I checked all around this side, checked all around the other side. I didn't find anything. I don't know. All right, so this time, oh yeah, I made it. What if it has something to do with... Nah, I doubt it does. I was just thinking maybe it has something to do with that ledge, but... All I saw was rock, so I doubt it. Wonder if I can just, like, run straight by the dudes that are up top here. And, like, if they leave me... If they end up leaving me alone eventually. Somehow I doubt it. I'll take him on this time, but if I die again, the big ass poison dragon. Oh. Then I'll try to just run by him. Gotta figure out the shortcuts. making the least amount of effort possible, etc. I need to find my way back to the areas I've already visited. Because I know I missed so much shit in those areas. Just because, like, I was running around all scared and whatnot. Now I don't need to be scared. I'm godlike now. I don't need to be scared anymore. Of anything. Oh, fuck off. Oh, he moved. What an asshole. Kind of annoys me that you can't hit them while they're on the ground. Haven't you ever learned the principles of kicking a man while he's down? It's very useful. You son of a bitch. I need to be careful here, or I'm gonna get run up on by the dude that's about to run up on me. Oh, balls, he's swinging. I'm living on the edge. You're living on the edge of my sword, bitch. Thank you, Dark Souls, for that close-up of this dude's ass. Appreciate that. Is it dead? Yay. Alright, I'm done picking up items from these dudes. They've never dropped anything not dung pie. And I'm kind of done with that shit. I don't need it. I don't use it. I don't need it. I don't want it. Ooh, you know what? I'm gonna find out right quick just how vulnerable this dragon dude is to fire. But I'm not gonna sit there and cast spells on him again. But I do wanna try and hit this motherfucker with some fire bombs. Really? Really? You got a target the size of a small fucking tank. Not a small tank. You got the target the size of a big ass motherfucking tank. And you can't even hit him. You are a dick. Oh yeah, whatever. Alright, 3 hits, then get the fuck out. Or 2 hits. 2 hits is cool too. It's fine. It's all good. That dude is still on fire, but he's not taking damage. White. Now we can run in again. Oh my god, camera. Oh my god, camera. What the fuck are you doing to me? You missed the second? Fuck you. You missed again? You are killing me here, dog. Really is legitimately killing me. That one almost literally killed me. I get 4 attacks. Got 4 attacks. Alright, can I get the fuck out? Never mind. Keep going. I get three attacks. I got 3. Get out! Woo! Oh my god, please don't fall. Oh shit. I'm keeping myself fully healed. No reason not to. Oh. Balls. You got this? No point risking it. Okay, good. See, I wouldn't have had it. I would've died. Now I got it. No fucking problem. Problem. Alright, no fucking problem. That's fucking right! Get off my ledge! This is my ledge, bitch! That's all I got was a dragon scale, man! And 3,000 souls for all that effort? I call bullshit. Alright, so what I'm gonna do now, let's run up to this lightning using bitch, and I'm gonna draw him all the way fucking back to this ledge so I actually have some space to fight him on. Hopefully he actually follows. Or she. Could be a she. I don't know. Let's go. Come on. Yeah, dragon, dragon, dragon. What? There we go. Really, dude? I'm scared of you all this fucking time? Nice. Good job, target. That's a fantastic targeting system. Son of a bitch. That does nothing. All right, let's see how much the arrows do then. Rawr indeed. Oops. You know, you could just try and, like, use those wings to fly. I'm just saying. This is an idea. You know, just fly all over here, whoop my ass. This is doing nothing. I should probably try and, like, when this dude screams like that. So let me see how. Alright. Not for long enough. Wow. Alright, I'm not gonna try and get through here again. I can't get through here. I can't kill him. Like, the lightning is always there. There's never a time when the lightning is not active and beating the shit out of me. I can't get through there. I can't dodge it. The ledge is too small to dodge it. So, I guess I gotta try to go through that prison. So I'ma just run back, grab those souls that I got, and then bail, and go back to... So I'ma try to run past those dudes. I'm pretty sure, like, if they don't follow me, then they don't follow me. Or if I do get past them, even, like, if they do follow me, I'm pretty sure they'll probably end up falling off a ledge or something. That's a pretty thin ledge, and those are some pretty fat dudes. And I am tired of fighting them. So I don't know. I can't get through the Valley of the Drakes right now. It's just that dude. That narrow-ass ledge makes it impossible. I mean, it certainly does seem like I'm supposed to come from the other way. Because the area, like, right behind it, where it's actually facing, is kind of, like, wider. Like, it seems like it gives you a little bit of wiggle room to try and get around the lightning. Whereas, I mean, if I'm on that ledge, I am not getting around that lightning. And if I try to defend it, I can't. I took one shot. And then I immediately died, so. Can't do it. Seems legitimately impossible right now. And those mosquitoes are still fucking flying through the goddamn floor. I almost died from that. That one that I just killed. The big bug. Tried to, you know, I walked up the ladder, so I tried to target it, and instead of targeting the bug, it targets the mosquito that's right behind it. Oh, balls. It targets the mosquito that's behind it, like, behind the ladder, and then I almost fell right off the ledge, because I tried, you know, I was thinking, okay, I'm gonna target, and I'm gonna start swinging, and then they didn't. So let's see, are they following? Yep. Here's hoping they fall off the ledge. If they don't, then I'm gonna die to that thing. You know I'm gonna end up dying to them. Are they falling off the ledge? Are they still following? I don't even see them. Alright. So I'm gonna get my souls back. Hopefully I don't get bodied by the dragon while attempting to do that. and then just bail. That sucks. I mean, like, I think I can fight it. Like, if I drew it to this area, I'm pretty sure I would be able to fight it, but it gets stuck. And it's stupid and can't use its wings. How far down are they? Oh, that's easy. That's no problem. Actually, I think that's about where the dude gets stuck. Oh. Or it's about where the dude doesn't even pay attention to me. That's cool, too. So now I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna go through that prison place instead. Just gotta make sure there's no big fatties waiting for me at the top of all this. Be a wonderful surprise. Nope, don't see him at all. Alright, so here we go, new area. New Londo Ruins. Is that dude alive? Alrighty then. Dude's just chilling there. They're just chilling there, minding their own business. But fuck them. They have weapons. I don't trust them. I really should just go back and explore the other areas and hopefully, like, just get a ton of fucking humanity. Because running around, trying to run around all these areas. Ooh, is this? Maybe this one takes me back to Firelink Shrine somehow. Heyo. Music is the Firelink Shrine music, if I'm remembering correctly. Yep. So, I mean, that's cool, but where the fuck am I in relation to everything else? Oh. Oh, okay, cool. What? Why is what? What? Man! Something killed, man. Well, what do I do? I wonder what I do with that Firekeeper soul now.
Did you ring the second bell?
Yes.
That is incredible, Adolfo. Now, we have a new problem. It's noisy. It snores. And its breath is lethal. This is no laughing matter, I tell you. Damn. That stench. Maybe it...
What?
Maybe.
I'll try to talk to him one more time. Alright. What? Well, shit. Alright. Oh, there's no point in sticking around here then. I'll go back. I mean, obviously something... Something went down, but I don't feel like... I don't feel like checking this out yet. I want to stick with the area I'm at. such a dick. Alright, whatever. I'm done killing them now. They're not doing anything. Uh-oh. Oh, this is like another nice kick. Good job. Nice parry, bitch! Nice dodge, bitch! That was pretty hilarious. Oops, my bad, bro. I only wanted to break that. Did the frame rate just... The frame rate just went to shit again. God, I thought I was done with this! God damn it, Dark Souls! Well, hopefully the area isn't as shit. Oh, hi, what's up? Oh, so this must be... Yep. Well, shit. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? Get off! Get off! Ow. Oh, dude, I'm so dead. Yo, I'm so alive. I'm alive! I'm not healing, even though I'm mashing the button. Dodge, motherfucker, dodge. Alright, so hi. Alright. Hopefully I got this. Transient Curse, where are you? Transient Curse. Alright, let's fucking go, bitches. Let's go, bitches! You wanna attack me? That's right. You weren't expecting that shit, now were you? Were you? You don't know me! Wonder how long it lets me fight ghosts, because, if I only have three of them... Oh, that's so gonna lead to death. Like, shit. Looks like there's a ledge there, right? Hey! Oh, no. No. Yeah, you come to me. You get the fuck. Oh, Jesus! Ow! Ow, ow, ay, 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 ay. I'll get my ass kicked, dude! That was only 15 seconds late. Right there. There we go. There we go. Two of them dead. Two of them dead. Can't target the other one because targeting... Okay, seriously. Seriously. Really? I deserve that. I deserve that. I deserve to hit the wall there. Get through there, you... Not that far through. Hey, they get... Okay, that's cool. That's good. That's good. They drop more transient curse. Jesus Christ, I hate this. You know what would be awesome right now? That I would, like, admit would be legitimately awesome? Is if some fucking sea monster just exploded out of here and just, like, ate me. I would laugh. I would laugh! That would be amusing to me, but it didn't happen. That makes me sad. That makes me sad. Dark Souls, you disappoint me. Did I just hear something? Nope. This is so, like... I mean, I really dislike this. Because... I wonder if there's a way to... Like, there must be a way to decrease the water level. Because, I mean, look, that has to be, you know, like, one of those white lights to traverse. Or, alternatively, there's a way to somehow... breathe underwater. I don't know. But there must be some way to get down there, because there's certainly pathways around there. Man, now I have another Firekeeper soul and no Firekeeper to give it to. Dead before you even had a chance. Ayy. You should have ambushed me when you could have, because I did not even know you were there. Alright, so there's an item right there. Is that a ladder? Looks like a ladder I can kick down. Doesn't look like it's all the way down yet. There's white light there too. Oh, whoa, 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 hey, chill. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. Pure and simple. I fucking dead. Especially when I turn around the other way and don't defend the way that there's actually shit. But what the fuck? I call bullshit on you. Damn it. Oh, now I gotta walk all the way back here. Cause I can't use the one at the top. Wonder why the firekeeper died. I don't... I mean, that's kind of random, isn't it? A little bit? Oops. But shit. I need humanity so fucking badly. So I can goddamn well... So I can kindle that flame. That's all I want it for. I just want to kindle that flame. But this video's... getting up there in time, and there's no point in continually showing how long it takes me to get there. So once I get there, we'll start back up.